Jurgen Klopp is already unhappy with Liverpool's fixture list, complains about Community Shield. The Reds take on Manchester City at the King Power Stadium on Saturday in the traditional season opener. Both sides have returned from their preseason preparations a week earlier than their rivals, and Klopp is not happy about it. He admitted in his pre-match press conference that he has no issue with the game itself, but rather when it is played.